we look at, you find my collar? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him. How we look at, you find my collar?
Why is this all
tired of this cat and mouse?
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden.
Sorry about that, guys.
I want to try this billboard up. One sec, guys, I'll be back. I'll be back, one sec.
Lost in
was New York State, August 14th, 2003, when a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern Seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS, a system that unites all of the city's operating infrastructure, is vulnerable to these sorts of attacks. Tune in later for that special report.
I want to hack into this sign. Freaking lag every time. I'm bored. This is my hood. I'm a rat to the death of it. To everybody, come on. Little niggas is grown. Look rats. Don't abortion your wound. We need more warriors soon. Sit from the stars, sun, and the moon. And it's like a police chase. Street sweepers and coppers. Stick up kids with no conscience. Leaving victims from doctors. I think that's the funny thing. Oh, it's a song, I think they're only being followed by.
That's the fixer, homie. I gotta deal with him right away. So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Yo,
gotta find the other. Okay, I got the one up there. There it is. Oh, this game, let's do this. There you go.
What the hell is this?
One more.
Bellwether.
Find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Oh. Thank you. Got it. I'm gonna escape. Fuck. Aim for the crotch. I'm gonna get this. Dead. Yeah.
right, Damien. Let's talk.
Clever boy.
Those are me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're so great, Damien.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. You hit the computer. You in the field doing the manly work.
Answers? Who attacked us? And I happen to know
that you made a war. No, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot was your fuck up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
Who would have found out if you just stood by it?
6-year-old girl. My niece. Died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering. They made me a cripple. Took everything from me.
But don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker, and I know how to find him.
And let me be, Damien. You can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away.
Wait.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. Now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
What's wrong with you?
gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
Son of a bitch. Destroyed my car I stole. Can't drive. Let's go get some clothes. Good. Oh, I take this car. Oh,
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. When you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
Tearjerker, guys, get your Kleenexes or something out.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this as a family.
I promise.
Oh, woman, it's raining.
She's right. Lena's dead. I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. That guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Wow, it's lagging for me. This lag. Sorry about the lag, guys. Gosh.
Looking out over the big city light.
Hey, baby, how you doing?
Please state the nature of your emergency.
It's a real mess. Can you get the police here quickly?
Hello. Are you still there? Hello?
Says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
This feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and... Oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger. Right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. Kinda need him.
You think?
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
You know, I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this.
Nothing. I'll check over there. Give it up. He's gone.
I'm gonna get this.
Did you not see me?
Watching this guy. Yeah, I see you, pal. Watch yourself.
Which one?
I always forget his name. The guy with the ears.
Any backup on our call?
Julie Dawson.
Is he a friend?
On it!
Friend. Duncan might be a B name.
You have no idea who he is.
Oh, well, guess not. I'm taking him out. Douglas!
What?
That was his name, Douglas. Oh, shit. Too late.
You shot him.
I couldn't remember his name. That sucks. I liked that guy. Had a lot of rabbi jokes. Fuck me if I can remember a single one of them.
Do you think you could enjoy yourself a little less?
Choose a job you love, and you never have to work a day in your life.
Is inside that office.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once. Family man. And the kids are gonna be in college soon. Pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
And there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. You know he's tied to a whole bunch of cultists.
What's up, monkey? What's up, monkeys now? Monkeys know? Yeah. How's it going, man?
I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
Wasting my time.
All right. Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Are we gonna kill him?
Coming. How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Oh damn, tell me you saw that.
You know me.
I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here.
I gotta figure out how, like, oh shit, what happened? I'll just go after him.
Fucking A, I gotta get this.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is, I got him.
What the hell? God, I gotta do this again. I'm gonna escape. I'm just gonna run.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is, I got him.
One more sweep around. Where'd he go? Anyone got him?
Oh, I made it finally.
Keep searching.
Someone else. This time I have a name, Elena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
One strong woman no more. Cold sore started showing on the lips. Miss Nigga think quick. Nigga saying how she used to be raw.
Oh. Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through her status updates. She likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting
the sparrow face?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing up a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Deep. I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Miss Tucci?
I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angela Tucci? There you are.
Angela Tucci. This guy's leading to prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Get out!
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Need more bodies here!
On it.
Support team here. Take him out! He's on foot. This is our chance. Get back in.
Thank you.
I escaped. I hope.
Where is that bastard?
Contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guys slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He's in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus. Give us lag playing this game. I don't unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. I'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just the guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce.
Never again.
Smith.
Thank you.
Huh?
I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. Be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Again.
close.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right there because I gotta go to bed. Fuck. Alright, I'll finish this tomorrow.
If I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark.
Change of plan.
He's up here somewhere.
Our prisoner transferred with a bus. So it's your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
to get you off the roof.
I'm done. Guys, this will be finished earlier, so alright, peace out. Make sure to follow me on YouTube, XLT588Gaming, Twitter, also at XLT588Gaming, and that's all. And of course, Twitch. Hit that follow button if you guys are watching YouTube. It's Twitch name is twitch.tv/XLT588, and thank you.